What you did today was incredibly stupid.
Actually, the only thing that was stupid was that I got caught.
Trip's men still have your name.
So what? You here to protect me? Newsflash, I don't need your protection.
Karen, please.
Elena is not Catherine. You and Catherine have a lot more in common than just your looks.
It's right here.
Stop.
Relax, Stefan. I don't really feel like kissing anymore. Jesus, get over yourself!
I love men. I think men are the coolest. But you don't really need them to live.
Paul, I've never been a fan of the boys' club.
Delicious. Aged to perfection.
Rebecca, pleasure.
Caroline?
Bonnie.
One and only. I wanna picture you. Catherine. Wish you were here right now. Honestly, I don't know why I'd rather see than you.
I'm just stating the facts, Elena.
I'm sorry. You are. Good, you're here. I need help setting up the tables, so get to it. What do you think you're doing? Someone has to be in charge. You know I can hear you, right? You know I don't care, right? You know I can hear you, right? You know I don't care, right?
You brought a panini press?
That is a conversation we had over Jello Shot. That is a conversation we had over Jello Shot.
you wanted me dead, I'd be dead.
Yes, you would.
But I'm not.
How can you be so brave and stupid to call a vampire?
Century after century, I watched versions of Stefan and Elena find each other.
But you know, the life that we had, I mean, that was amazing too. There wasn't a spell or a prophecy. It was real. We fell in love on our own.
Catherine is such a bitch.
That she is.
You look just like Elena Gilbert.
All these bitches by my eyes on you.
I'm much prettier.
Get you somebody, baby. If you ain't got what we gon' do. If you ain't gon' need it, baby.
Captain. The one and only. Sort of.
The realest, I was the baddest, we was the illest, when he approached me.
Your tone implies that I'm actually supposed to care.
You're Klaus's sister.
Rebecca, pleasure, I'm sure. Careful, she'll ruin you. Maybe even your boyfriend. Careful, she'll ruin you. Maybe even your boyfriend. One of you is gonna get to kill the elusive Catherine Pierce once and for all. It's nothing you haven't seen before. Paralyzed from the waist down. And dead. It's nothing you haven't seen before. Paralyzed from the waist down. And dead.
I don't, but this is Sanskrit. I took one class on it last year, but I've forgotten everything.
Sorry, why should I care?
Because I said I've forgotten. I'm sure my subconscious hasn't.
Again. Why should I care?
Miss me? Miss me? You suck. Personality. Answer what? But Catherine Pierce wasn't about to go gentle either.
I was in a 2-on-2 on the town. You know what's up, or don't you? Worker who made ya? I'm a rude bitch, nigga. What are you
dead?
I'ma eat your food up, boo.
Hey, mom.
I'm a 2-on-2. Fuck it, gun do. When you do make bucks, I'ma look right, nigga. Bet you do
dead.
Warning next time.
It's nothing you haven't seen before. Which one of you is gonna get to kill the elusive Catherine Pierce once and for all? Which one of you is gonna get to kill the elusive Catherine Pierce once and for all?
outnumbered. Give up now, and we'll end this quick.
I have a better idea. Hey there, witch bitch. You think I'm playing?
Dress in tacky colors with bad hair, then be a classic flapper from the jazz age. Honestly, I don't know what my brother sees in me. I'll be asking you questions today.
I ain't never seen two pretty
doppelgangers.
It's always one of them gotta be ugly.
Oh? Get on down, it's bad enough. You and I are just like Elena Gilbert. And much prettier.
Wait, looking like what the fuck? Who? You can't trust. You think I'm in love with you?